I'm Lisa Foyles. Welcome to Analog. On this weekly show, I suggest similar games to the ones you already love. And conveniently, if you need to hear one of my suggestions again, you simply rewind and rewatch. Well, today we're covering a game that also lets you do that. It's Super Time Force! The Xbox Live Arcade and Xbox One side-scrolling shooter with a very laid-back attitude towards screwing with history. If quests like retrieving the Holy Grail in order to save a line of medieval chain restaurants left you wanting more, then here are three games similar to Super Time Force. The moment I saw that digital clock relentlessly counting down at the top of the screen in Super Time Force, I thought of Half Minute Hero. Does the overwhelming length of RPGs get you down? How about an RPG that requires you to save the world in 30 seconds? Like Super Time Force, this game features retro-inspired graphics, is extremely fast-paced, and revolves around time, but with added RPG elements. This game keeps itself lighthearted by actually making fun of traditional RPGs. For example, if you select no when the Time Goddess offers to help you, she goes, "That's fine, but what other RPG lets you advance by selecting no?" And then you have to select yes. Speaking of the Time Goddess, she allows you to rewind the clock when 30 seconds is just not enough time to get through your stage. There are four different storylines with four different types of gameplay. Hero 30 is a high-speed RPG, Princess 30 is a classic shooter, Evil Lord 30 is RTS, and Knight 30 is simple action as you protect and escort a sage. Like Super Time Force, battling is great, but managing your time is the source of the game's fun. Super Time Force's time rewind mechanic is brilliant, but we've seen it before. So if you haven't played Braid, you better pause everything. While Super Time Force is gun through the level and don't look back, Braid makes you slow down and reconsider your movements and your motive. This game is less 8-bit and more artsy, and is surprisingly serious. In fact, the true meaning of the game's story is still debated. The two games are nearly identical in their rewind or Control-Z mechanic. If you screw up, you can quickly undo with the click of a button and try again without restarting from a checkpoint. This isn't just for killing enemies, it's mandatory for solving crazy difficult puzzles. This is a game for thinkers and perfectionists. Some puzzles make you go through a motion, rewind time, create a clone or shadow of Tim, then go through a new motion to solve the puzzle with you and yourself. Yes, just like Super Time Force. But sadly, instead of rescuing the clone and collecting its essence, you heartlessly sacrifice Shadow Tim for your own agenda. Jerk. Alright, maybe you like manipulating time in your video game, but you aren't keen on the cutesy graphics. Maybe you need more exploring in beautiful environments. Well, let's go 3D with Prince of Persia, Sands of Time. If Aladdin and Spider-Man somehow had a baby, it would be the young, cocky Prince of Persia. He's tricked into releasing the Sands of Time and must right his wrong with the help of beautiful Farah. Thankfully, the prince is so acrobatic that running along walls and bouncing off the heads of enemies is a piece of cake. It's made especially easier when you have, yes, a redo button. The Dagger of Time lets you rewind and try again if you fall off a ledge or get killed by an enemy. This is awesome for a 3D game since we all know that reloading a level from the beginning or even just from a checkpoint can take forever. While the previously suggested games revolve around the time-manipulating mechanic, here it's simply implemented into a game that almost doesn't need it. Yet, it's incredibly helpful when you do use it. The dagger also lets you freeze enemies and slow down time, but it's not a crutch. The combat is still fluent, the acrobatics are intuitive, and the characters are heroic on their own. But forget Farah, the Prince of Persia needs to get together with Lara Croft and spawn a super protagonist, who could also be on our Olympic gymnastics team.
You did it.
Blinks the Time Sweeper is another game you could check out, but only if you like time-traveling cats. Which you should. Leave a comment with your thoughts, tweet me at Lisa Foyles, and I'll see you next time for another Analog.